As we are celebrating the World Oral Health Day on 20th of March, I would like to emphasize the importance of maintaining a good oral health and how it can help us to maintain a good general health. Oral health care can be divided into three stages: pediatric, adult, and geriatric care. Pediatric oral care starts around the age of 6 months when the first primary tooth erupts into the oral cavity. From this time till the child develops a proper brushing technique, it's a duty of the parents to make sure that the oral cavity is clean, and this can avoid problems like nursing bottle caries and rampant caries, which can be very painful for the child and also damaging to the dental and general health of the child. During the mixed dentition period, that is from 6 to 12 years, you should take the child for regular dental checkups, mainly to detect and correct any para-functioning habits like thumb sucking, lip biting or teeth grinding, and also to detect and correct some developing malocclusions, which can be done by an orthodontist at this time. If not taken care, these problems can affect the growth and development of dental and oral structure in future. Young children and teenagers should be given proper guidance about the right brushing and flossing techniques, and also they should be given a good diet counseling about how to eat healthy and also how to avoid excessive fizzy drinks and junk food, which can be very bad for their teeth. Adult dental care is mainly about detecting and restoring dental caries and also maintaining a good gum health. Gum conditions like periodontitis, if not treated at the right time, can lead to serious systemic complications. Many systemic diseases like diabetes, hypertension, and some deficiency diseases, and also some cancers, have their early manifestations in the mouth. This can be detected by careful examination of the oral tissues by an expert dental practitioner. Geriatric care is the most neglected one in this part of the world. Elderly patients should be encouraged to maintain a good oral hygiene and also advised to retain as many natural teeth as possible in their mouth. If any teeth are lost, they should be replaced at the earliest. If not taken care, missing teeth can lead to problems like poor mastication and poor digestion, and also it can affect the temporomandibular joint functions. So in general, a good oral hygiene habit and healthy and nutritious diet, and also regular dental checkup. These are the three mantras for maintaining a good oral health and eventually a good general health. So take care, think mouth and think health.